This poor dog was in mourning for his best friend. Then, an unlikely companion arrived. When precious pooch George lost his best friend and companion in 2014, he slipped into a deep depression. Worried that he would never recover, his owners feared for the worst, since he's never spent a day without his buddy. However, 2 years later, something suddenly changed when he made a very special and unique friend. You won't believe their story. George and his dear friend, a Labrador named Blackie, has been best friends for over 10 years. The two dogs were inseparable and spent every waking moment together. They love to play outside, take long naps, and in general just keep each other company. As they grew older, their bond continued to strengthen. Sadly, all good things must come to an end. Sadly, Blackie passed away suddenly in 2014, leaving George alone and completely confused. After 2 years without his friend, George's owner feared for his life. You won't believe what happened. She told the local news that he had almost died twice and that he continued to try and starve himself regularly. The loss of Blackie just took his will to live. Would George pull through this despair? The poor hound just couldn't get through his days without his bestie. His owner noticed the change almost immediately, and despite trying to make him comfortable, nothing seemed to work. When speaking with the local news, George's owner stated he had developed such bad anxiety he'd gnaw on his own limbs. There was very little left they could do, and they worried he wouldn't be around much longer. Thankfully, a miracle was about to take place and change everything for poor George. One day in August 2016, George was slouched on the porch when an unlikely friend decided to join him. A beautiful white duck. It was a bewildering moment for George's owners because it was such a random act, and they didn't know how George would react to the uninvited visitor. The sweet little duck waddled right up to George and sat down beside him, cuddling up close. George quickly became aware of his new companion, and his owner was shocked to see him respond in a positive manner. In fact, George perked up, something he hadn't done in a long time. But where did the duck come from? George's owner posted the following on Facebook regarding the incident. We have no idea where this duck came from, but the duck sure does love George. This is the cutest thing we've ever seen. From that day on, the sweet little duck would become a great friend to the poor, depressed George. While an unlikely pair, their friendship has no boundaries. As Forrest Gump would say, these two animals went together like peas and carrots. George's owners have been delighted to see their dog in better spirits. George and his duck friend love to take walks in the yard, and when it comes to naps, they have no qualms about sharing the same space. It's quite amusing, to say the least. According to George's owner, it's strange for a duck to just appear at our house and be attached to your dog, and even more strangely for it to be during the anniversary week of Blackie's passing. The only downside to this new friendship has been the random duck droppings inside the house, but George's owner thinks they're worth it to see him happy and feeling alive again. We have to disagree on that one. Gross. Thanks to his new feathered friend, George is on the road to recovery. Not only is he in better spirits, but the spark that was missing for 2 years has slowly begun to ignite. George has also found that being with his duck companion has reduced his anxiety and brought an overwhelming sense of peace. He could care less that his new bestie is a duck and has feathers rather than fur. He simply loves having someone to be close to. Since the duck has shown up, George has been fine, the owners told local media. He's not whined, he's not meeting you at the car, you know, looking sad. How wonderful that George's owners have gotten their old fur baby back. The only downside to George's new feathered friend is the new accommodations his owners must make for their new visitor. This includes a new wading pool so the duck can enjoy a refreshing dip. Also, poo cleanup has now become a priority in the household. Since the little duck had become a new member of the family, his owners realized he'd need a name. Being a family of hardcore Republicans, they decided to name the duck Donald, after the commander-in-chief. George and Donald's story became a media sensation, with many people wondering how the two had become such close friends. Was it just a coincidence, or is it possible George's attachment to Blackie made it easier for him to attach to other animals? One commenter believed that Donald could possibly be George's old friend Blackie. I would remind all those who believe in reincarnation might consider the duck to be George's old pal, come back to comfort him, they wrote. Another commenter believed that Blackie's spirit may have decided to take up residence in the duck's body. Could we be looking at real-life evidence of a duck possession? Talk about crazy. Regardless of the reason behind their strong bond, social media raved about the cute pair. The positive comments warmed George's owners' hearts, and they were so happy they could bring an inspirational story to the world. Today, George and Donald continue to be inseparable. They both found love and companionship in one another and are living proof that great friendships know no boundaries or species. We hope they get to live out their days filled with joy and peace.